The city of Madison closed the downtown building and ordered it to be evacuated because of concerns about its structural integrity. The building is at 131 West Wilson Street. City officials say inspectors do not believe the building is in danger of collapsing and the evacuation is out of an abundance of caution. The property owner is working to fix the structural issues.